I encourage you to attend the upcoming Safetalk suicide prevention training hosted by the Bloomfield Hills School PTO and Wellness Committee. You'll learn 4 basic steps to create a life-saving connection. With your help, we can support the health and safety of our community together.